For myself, I probably not for see the workshop for my sister-in-law. Yeah. Just went to get
from my younger sister who previous attend the first batch of Henna Bridal course. So she wanted me to go for this basic workshop to learn more knowledge, gain more knowledge and get more experience from Shira itself.
I know about SyraSkins actually through IG itself. So like from there I came forward and I got interested to learn Henna.
Learn from Shira itself.
How she actually interact with us, how she asking us whether we have any problems with opening the course and doing the
because the practical part where you can do your design and she can actually oversee you and see whether where you're done wrong or right and for then make your skills better.
Actually I attended all
I'm going for the floral workshop and also going to meet Shira in Malaysia for Mingle Night.